Hi guys! In this video, I'm going to show you how to paint sunflowers with watercolor on rice paper. I put a rough sketch underneath the rice paper for guidelines. I dip my brush in watery yellow first, and then I picked up orange with the tip of the brush. That way, I can show two tones with a brush stroke. I think I put two petals together too close, so it turned into one petal. So I'm going to give more space between the petals from now on. If flower petals are too big for brush size, you can paint half first and add the other half right after. Because the paper is wet, they will blend well without effort. I'm loading my brush with two tones of color for each petal. I'm adding orange to give more shading on the petals. And I stipple my brush with the brown for the center of the flower. And I'm using dark brown for the shadings. I loaded my brush with watery light green first, and added a dark green on the tip of the brush for the stem and leaves. I'm keep reminding myself where would be the bright spot and shadow. And I'm making another flower. I'm using matte to see where I should work on more. I'm adding the last detail with a thick consistency paint. I think it's done. Thank you for watching this video.